We are waiting to hear how a woman is recovering after an apparent shark bite. It happened in waist-deep water near the 2900 block of A1A. That's not far from the Sebastian Beach Inn in Melbourne Beach. Firefighters say she has bite marks on her backside, thigh, and her left hand and wrist. The woman is visiting from New Jersey. She has lost a lot of blood but is recovering at Holmes Regional Medical Center. This is the fifth confirmed shark bite in Brevard County this year.